Okay, so now log a b, I'm going to split log a plus log b. Log a is equals to 3, then b of course 7. So my answer will be 10. Log 1 over b, I'm going to split again log 1 minus log b. Log 1 is equals to 0, so I'm going to say 0 minus 7. Then my answer will be minus 7. Okay, so here I'm going to express it as log a to the power 1/3. Then here I'll say 1/3 log a. Then I'm going to substitute 1 over 3 multiplied by 3. Then my answer will be 1.